I've come to a realization recently, so let's talk about that. So I realized that I end up doing more of the doing and sometimes forget to like stop and record stuff or, you know, remember stuff, you know? Like, that's why I started daily videos in the first place. So I don't know if you remember, ages ago our workshop TV died. We got another one cheap secondhand. That one didn't die. That one's still going really, really well. But we had another win because I bought another one. I bought this time a 40-inch Panasonic TV for $100. It doesn't have a stand and it only came with the universal remote control, but that's fine because I want to wall mount it anyway. So look, this is it. It's massive. Look at that. You can see my face in it. But look, you know what else I can see in it? These dots. I think someone's like sneezed on the screen or something, but either way, that's coming off, but it's a bit of a slow process, but that's happening. So that's, we'll go with fine. That's fine. Yeah, just sitting here cleaning that up, but I thought it'd take a minute to record that because last time I said that we had a secondhand win and this was another secondhand win. Now look, the plan with this though is to mount this on the back of the workbench area here. See, this is where I do my computer worky stuff. So, that was really great English, by the way. So we'll mount this. Either that or find a nice clean stand for it so it just sits at the back, but probably wall mount. Although for now, I'll probably just lean it up against the thing until I'm ready. And then find another screen, maybe two, maybe three. No, the original plan was to have six screens spanned across because that would look really, really cool. But I'm not gonna do that because that's a lot of money, a lot of effort, a lot of time, and probably overkill. So we won't do that, but we'll go with one big screen and possibly two small screens next to it, or smaller screens next to it, which aren't really all that small. So yeah, we'll go with that. And this guy's trying to sell a blow-off valve while I'm trying to record daily video. So we'll put that there, put two screens there, and that will be our backdrop for the dot mill videos. So it'd be like instructional stuff. And you know, I said I wasn't gonna teach. Turns out I'm going to teach, so we're going to do that. Anyway, if you like this content, please like and share. If you want to see what happens with this, you can follow and subscribe on whatever you're seeing this on, and I hope to see you next time. Oh, look. Okay. Bye.